¿Cuántos años tienes? Cuatro. Corre, 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 corre.
Hey guys, thank you for watching. It's the end of the day for day one of week two. I wasn't too hungry today because last night I ate a lot during my daughter's birthday party. And so today I didn't really get hungry until about noon. And then I just came home, ate some leftovers from the party, went to pick up my daughter. By the time I got home, my wife had made some curry. Now, if I can say no to curry, then that's strength right there. Because if you don't know Japanese curry, it's the best. I did want to make a note that back before I started keto, when I would finish a wedding and I'd be hungry, knowing that there was food at the house, I would go to 7-Eleven and buy just whatever junk food, chips, soda. And today I didn't feel that. That's a difference that I noticed right away with keto. Good morning, Tuesday, week two. Got my coffee from McDonald's. I know what you're thinking, is that keto coffee? It's not keto coffee. I haven't really had to drink keto coffee for a while. I usually don't get hungry anyways till lunch, so I just drink regular coffee now because I'm addicted to it. Hey, hey, so my friend invited us to eat at Shokuro restaurant in Honolulu. I'm a little worried because we haven't eaten there since we started keto. I know they're famous for like some French bread and stuff like that. So I'm hoping that they have keto friendly food. Whoa, whoa. Keto friendly options. The only thing that showed up that wasn't was the dessert at the end. It was a little awkward not to eat it, but I was able not to. Last time, and I'll say it again, I don't even know how those guys stay in business. Four of us stuffed was less than 70 bucks. What is it?
Fancy. Are you ready for some good music tonight? People want happiness. But you don't know how to get it. Come on, hey. Go like this. You must have saw that I was hurting.
Create love from paper, my rhymes. Remember the time sitting alone, just me and my mind. So fucking lucky that I was musically inclined. Stayed away from cocaine instead, I cut my pain in a line.
I know, you know, I know, you've been on my taste buds. Gripping the waist up, Superman can't chase us. Switch the pace up when I lace up to the lace up to go face down.
It's Thursday, week two. I haven't really eaten breakfast this entire week other than iced coffee. I've been pretty consistent with lunch. Yesterday we went to Yakiniku. I'm not really hungry. It's still early. I'm thinking maybe I'll make a frittata. Like I mentioned before, it's just so much easier on this diet. It's like there's no real hunger. So as long as I stay away from, you know, the sugar, the flour, the corn, the starch, that type of stuff.
4:30 in the afternoon, and this is actually my first meal of the day. I'm still full from yesterday's yakiniku. I'm gonna eat this for now, and then I'm gonna make some soup later. Or some chili, actually. Oh, Dada wants some of this, so I'll give her half. I'll give her this. See you guys later.
Ate about a quarter cup of this, which is 4 grams of carbs. Not too bad. And then another 1 gram from the beef jerky, so I'm doing good so far. Hey guys, so I'm at the theater. I wanted to watch a movie, the 50 Cent movie, Den of Thieves. And I was a little bit hesitant because I don't do so well at the movies. But thankfully, I had a big dinner, and so I'm completely full. I can't even think about food, so I can confidently watch this movie without thinking about popcorn or soda or any of that. So I'll see you guys after the movie. This one has fancy seats. That was actually pretty good. There was a lot of cliches, but overall, I think it was pretty good. Action, good story, good ending. So I recommend it. It's Friday, week 2, and last night after watching the movie, I was planning on staying up to edit some videos. So I finished the movie around 10:30. I thought I was gonna stay up late. When I came home, I ate. I wasn't hungry, but there was some leftover chicken that I didn't want it to go to waste. So I ate that with some avocado and some hot sauce like 11 o'clock at night. It was still keto food. I did feel kind of guilty about it, I guess, because I shouldn't have ate it. I wasn't hungry, and at the end, I ended up falling asleep anyways. It's not really enough time for your body to process that food, so that when you're sleeping, it's not working at digesting food. It wasn't a sabotage meal, per se. But I felt guilty because I wasn't hungry. And so I'm thinking I'm going to modify this challenge so that I add not eating when I'm not hungry to it. It's weird to say it out loud because, you know, you figure that's like a common sense type of thing. Just because I've been doing keto for a while, then I know what that means. That means that I'm most likely only going to eat dinner. And maybe something small for lunch. We brought him to Leonard's Malasada. I can smell it already. If you don't know what a malasada is, it's just fried ball of dough and sugar. And it's super good, super tempting. But I'll stay strong. No malasada for me today. it's Saturday, week two. So today we are going to do some chopping first, some barbecuing, because we're gonna go camping tonight. I'm still full from last night's wings, so probably some coffee, and then we're gonna start grilling for camping. See you guys later. Dice, ¿qué pasó?
Oye, porque tú no miraste yo.
Sí, te miré, hasta tomé video.
No.
Sí, tomé video, ¿no viste que estaba tomando video? Third time in Costco in less than 2 weeks. So this is a perfect example of what I snack on. And so my kids leave this around and I just put it in my mouth. Not a good idea. So I'm gonna throw this away. We are supposed to go camping about 15 minutes from here, but this is what we have as weather right now. I really hope it's just the cloud overhead that's moving along, as otherwise that's gonna mess up our plans for this weekend. Yeah. It's video.
Ah, it's video!
Maybe because I was in the infantry, but this is camping weather to me. Nice. Big tantan! We got some sun. Hopefully it stays. We got three tans. We got one more coming. Man, I was starting to get worried, but see, Hawaii doesn't let me down. This is how it's supposed to look like. Nice. Derecho, 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 derecho. Para allá. Para allá. ¿Qué estás haciendo, mujer? Is this the drone table right here?
Yeah. Yes. Should I bring mine?
Jesse, to show it off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And tell Ricardo to bring his. How close can you get? Don't crash into each other.
Wait, where is
he? He's over here on the left. Gabby, bring yours a little closer so I can get all three of them. Oh, you're going over it. He's going over Chinaman's head right now.
This is why I don't like s'mores, it's so messy. He's very kind. Hello, mother. How's the dog? Do you follow? My sister made an Instagram for him. She did. The dog has 41 followers.
Let me see your eyes. Why are you smiling so much, man? Huh?
I don't know.
Sunday, week two, and it's just another day. Oh. I was trying to get a kakush. What happened? The wind? What's your blood type?
Both blood types are mosquito magnets.
Thank you.
You were made for climbing, huh?
It's the end of week two. It was another easy week. The hardest part in respect to the diet was probably trying not to nibble on the potato chips that they brought, the hapia pie that they brought. So if you don't know what hapia pie is, it's like a Hawaiian dessert that's really, really good. Try not to eat my daughter's leftover hamburger. They cooked some ramen, so try not to eat that. And then they had some chips and salsa, so that was kind of, I don't want to say it was tough to say no to, but I did notice it, and maybe you can say I craved it a little bit. I was pretty much eating meat most of the time. I did eat a lot of vegetables, salads. So even though I did eat when I was full, in fact, most of the time here while camping, I was full and I kept eating, but I don't feel guilty about that at all. So this is the end of week two. I'll see you guys for week three, and on week three we got the Super Bowl. So thank you for watching again. Please subscribe to this channel. I really, really want to get 1,000 subscribers before they cut my monetization off. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you.